second S10 pickup truck, so this will be quite the change for him. And nice and easy pass, 1562 at 60 miles an hour, and that's just about the shakeout run that he wanted to get. As he gets used to driving something a little faster than his street pickup truck. Next up, Kevin Bleakley out of Fishkill, New York, the 65 Mustang on the Goodyear side, taking on Brian Davison out of Ringo's, New Jersey, in the 88 Camaro. Better green light here, just by 5,000. There first though, 1097 with a 3, 122 to 11.